demonstration is to assess the potential of InnoCore technologies in residential housing as well as potential for reuse in irrigation. Our system here includes a Lambert filter, a Daphnia filter and a UV unit. The InnoCore system is located in a housing complex with 8 detached houses and hosts up to 55 people. The wastewater is of domestic origin, coming from the bathrooms, toilets and kitchens. And the InnoCore system here has a design capacity of 3 meter cubes per day. And the Lambert filter presented the benefit of reduced maintenance and operational costs. Throughout the operation, even with varying quantities of wastewater, the Lambert filter has proven itself to be highly resilient. Daphnia filter performed an important role as an innovative bio-based tertiary treatment, which avoided use of chemicals for treatment and also supported the reuse of treated wastewater on site. Turkish regulations on water and wastewater are especially strict in terms of the presence of pathogens if the wastewater is to be reused for irrigation. With this UV unit, we were able to disinfect the treated wastewater, comply with the regulations and ensure safety of the reuse.
Burası 8 evlik bir site. Şehirden epey uzağız. Kanalizasyon sistemimiz yok. Kucağız denize de çok yakınız ya da yakın bir geçmişe kadar foseptik çukurla idare etmeye çalışıyorduk. Bir tarafta da gördüğünüz gibi güzel bir meyve bahçemiz var. Ortalığı da kirletmek istemiyoruz. InnoCore projesinin ile birlikte bu bize olağanüstü bir imkan sağladı. Çıkan berrak bir su tertemiz ve bunu bahçe sulamasında kullanıyoruz. Denizi kirletmiyoruz, çevreyi kirletmiyoruz. Bu açıdan çok mutluyuz.